This video shows how to repair, uninstall, and reinstall Microsoft Office Starter 2010. Microsoft Office Starter 2010 is a basic version of Microsoft Office and is included on certain HP computers. Microsoft Office Starter might stop functioning correctly, or you might receive an error message asking you to repair the program. Click Start. Click Control Panel. And then click Programs. Under Programs and Features, click Uninstall a Program. Select Microsoft Office Starter 2010, and then click Change. Check the box by Remove All Office User Settings Related to This Product, and then click Yes to begin the repair. Once the repair is complete, the program should run normally. If you receive an error message saying that the repair failed, try uninstalling and reinstalling Microsoft Office Starter. Before uninstalling the program, check to see if Microsoft Office Manager is installed. Office Manager allows you to reinstall the Starter program without having to restore or recover your computer. Click Start. Click Control Panel. And then click Programs. Under Programs and Features, click Uninstall a Program. Look for the Microsoft Office 2010 folder. If the folder is listed, then the Office Manager is installed. If the folder is missing, you will need to restore your computer in order to reinstall Microsoft Office Starter. Select Microsoft Office Starter 2010 and then click Uninstall. Check the box by Remove All Office User Settings Related to This Product and then click Yes to begin uninstalling the program. Follow the on-screen instructions. After Microsoft Office Starter is uninstalled, you can reinstall the program. Click Start. Click All Programs. And then click Microsoft Office Starter 2010. Click Use to start the install program and follow the on-screen instructions. Once the installation is complete, you can use the program. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/how-to-for-you.